First of all, I am strongly pro-life and angered by these false claims that have no basis. I know why you're asking, but look, I've not given a dime to anything related to Planned Parenthood. In fact, some of my strongest political giving has been to pro-life candidates. So I do believe every life is a blessing, and that's part of the reason I'm going to Washington.
Well, and let me just say something about that as well. For all those that were here last session, many of them behind me, we had one of the most toughest fights we've seen in our state in a long time, standing up for life with the heartbeat bill. And I can assure you, I would not be sending anyone to Washington, D.C. that doesn't believe the same things that we stood up and believed for, not only life at conception and at the heartbeat as last year, but also all through life and our value of life when it comes to adoption reform, foster care reform, and protecting the elderly. That is what this fight is about. It is about our values that we believe here in Georgia that make us the greatest state in the country to live, work, and raise our families. And that is exactly what Kelly would be fighting for in Washington, D.C.